we've been enjoying Mondo since the beginning. Enjoying and not just flipping pages, but really reading the technical section. The access to data was really helpful for the team, and I think has already improved projects and outcome of artificial lighting in our projects. So we're thankful, and we hope that this very relevant magazine carries on with many, many more issues to come. All the very best to the entire team.